Hi everyone, welcome back. In this session I am going to discussing about alphabet test. In the last session I already explained few problems and now in this session I am going to discussing about another model, that is rule detection, how to solve the problems based on a particular rule. Let's see the first question. Here the question is, in the following question find out which of the letter series follows the given rule. Here one rule is given. What is that rule? Number of letters skipped in between adjacent letters. Number of letters skipped in between adjacent letters is 2. That is satisfying for which option? Here four options are given. Out of those, the given rule is applicable for which option? Now to solve the problems related to this kind of model, first of all you need to write letters with its respect to numbers. See, we want two letters should be skipped. Suppose for example A is there. If you want to skip two letters, B and C should not be there, and next it should be D. So it means this is 1 and this is 2, 3 and 4. If the difference between these two letters is 3, then two letters will be skipped. If you want number of letters should be skipped by 2, then the difference between those two letters, consecutive or adjacent letters, is definitely 3. Then only it satisfies the condition. First write down the letters with its respect to numbers. Here it is 13, 16. For adjacent letters difference must be 3. Then only it is possible to applicable this rule. Number of letters skipped between those two adjacent letters is 2. Here it is 19, this is 22, this is 25. And we can also write this B. Basically B is equal to 2, but we can also write it as 28. And after that it is 5. Now if you observe carefully, here it is plus 3. Next also plus 3, plus 3, plus 3. Here it is plus 3. From here to here also plus 3. For all the numbers, for all the letters, the difference is plus 3. For all the letters, the difference is plus 3. If the difference between any two adjacent letters is 3, it means that number of letters skipped between adjacent letters is definitely 2. Just now I told that here A and D is there. Suppose for example, this is 1 and this is 4. Number of letters skipped between these two is 2, that is B and C, and the difference between these two, that is 3. If difference is 3, then automatically number of letters skipped between adjacent letters is 2. So condition is satisfied for first option only, so there is no need of checking for remaining options. If you check it also, then there is no problem. It is completely, you can go by option verification method. He is only saying that in the following options, we have to identify the option which follows the given rule. Among the given options, first option follows the rule. Based on the given rule, it satisfies the condition. Option A is the right answer. Let's move on to the next question. See here also same thing, one rule will be given, but what is that rule? Once check it out. Number of letters skipped in between adjacent letters is equal. Number of letters skipped in between adjacent letters is equal. Here number of letters skipped equal in the sense difference should also equal. Once check it out, letters with its respect to numbers. Now I will write directly. H is equal to 8, after that 11, 14, 7, and after that here it is 19, and after that 23. Guys, here plus 3, after that gradually decreases. No, it is not your answer. Next one. See here, R is equal to 18, V is equal to 22, Z is equal to 26, Again it is 4. After that 6. After that 7. D is equal to 4 and F is equal to 6. G is equal to 7. Here it is plus 4. Plus 4 and this is also, you can write this one as 30. So this is also plus 4. But here it is not plus 4. These three are plus 4s. But this is not a plus 4. Check it out, third option. Third option, that is 18, 22, 26. Next, after that 4. 4 is nothing but 30 only. D is equal to 4. We can also write it as 30. After that 8. After that 12. Now once look at the gap. Here it is plus 4. Here it is plus 4. This is also plus 4. Next one is also plus 4. And finally this one is also plus 4. Here gaps are equal. If gaps are equal for adjacent letters, automatically number of letters skipped between adjacent letters is also equal. So option C satisfies the given rule. Option C satisfies the given rule. That is your answer. There is no need of checking for option D. Option C is the right answer. Let's move on to the next question. See here. Number of letters skipped between adjacent letters in the series is in the order of 2, 5, 7, 10. Number of letters skipped in the order 2, 5, 7, 10. If number of letters are skipped between adjacent letters is 2, 5, 7, 10, then the difference should be 3, 6, 8, 11. This is the difference. This is the difference, and if the difference is 3, 6, 8, 11 in this order, then only it is possible to skip 2, 5, 7, 10. Number of letters skipped are 2, 5, 7, 10. Then automatically difference between adjacent letters is 3, 6, 8, 11. One more than the number of letters skipped. That's it. Now, we will check out the difference for each and option. Which option satisfies the difference as 3, 6, 8, 11? Now, first one is for option A, that is 3, 5, 7. Write down the letters with its respective numbers first. After that, you can go ahead. Here it is 12 and after that 20. Here it is, difference is 2. If difference is 2, it is not satisfying the given condition. We don't want difference 2 initially. We want difference 3, but number of letters skipped are 2. So option A is fails. Let's go for option B. That is 6, after that 14. 6, after that n is nothing but 14. Here the difference is how much? 8. But first difference must be 3. First difference must be 3. Option B is also wrong. No need of writing remaining numbers also. Next, option C. 17. Q is equal to 17. This is 20, 26. After that 8. After that 19. Now, if you look at this option, here the difference is 3. Here the difference is 6. First two are satisfied. And after that, from here to here, difference is 8 only. Why? Because you can also write this one as 34. 26 plus 8. 26 plus 8, which is equal to 34. Therefore, the difference between these two is 8. And the difference between these two is 11. And the difference between these two is 11. So, the differences are 3, 6, 8, 11. The differences are what? 3, 6, 8, 11. If the differences are 3, 6, 8, 11, then automatically number of letters skipped. Number of letters skipped here 2, here 5, here 7, here 10. Number of letters skipped between the adjacent letters in the order 2, 5, 7, 10, which satisfies the given condition. Option C is the right answer. No need of checking for option D. No need of checking for option D. In this way, you can solve these kind of problems by using rule detection. Guys, I hope you enjoy the session. Thank you very much for watching.